Well, hello folks, here we are. Welcome to Natural Skiers. Phil Gino here with Karine Sauvé. And guess where we are? Nowhere else but Chamonix at the base of the gondola of L'Aiguille du Midi. Hello, Karine.
Hi, Phil.
I sense that you're excited this morning.
Well, I'm quite excited. I mean, well, you didn't want to tell me exactly what we were doing today, so you wanted to keep the surprise.
Yeah.
So I'm still a little bit like, okay, where are we going? Well, is it going to be difficult, easy?
The skiing will not be that difficult, but will be that impressive, especially if the weather clears up. And it will be more of a surprise for you, especially if on the way up in the gondola, we go through the clouds and poof into the peaks and the best views of skiing in Europe, of all Europe and almost in the world. So this is what I have on menu for you, ladies and gentlemen, and for you, Karine. Huh? And, you know, after doing two LE drops so far, I'm not worried. You have the level to go up there. Everybody's got the level to go up there. And we'll be with a guide from the Compagnie des Guides of Chamonix, Jean Villard, who is a funny character you will see. You ready?
I'm ready. Let's go.
Okay, brace yourself. It will be a hell of an adventure, okay? On Natural Skiers today. Hey, okay, folks, we're just about to take off in the gondola. Jean Villard will be our guide. What a, you can already see that he's got something special in his smile and in his face, right?
it's a nice day today.
Yep.
Well, there is a sea fog actually, but on the top it's wonderful weather.
Okay, what are we going to do exactly?
It's a surprise.
It's a surprise?
We try probably a steeper run.
Yep.
On the glacier.
Yep.
It's like a labyrinth, you know, we turn around the crevasses.
A slalom?
Maybe, why not? We put the gates.
Yeah, okay. And you've been a guide for how long? Because they say that when you're an old guide, you're obviously a good guide, because you're still alive.
yes, but we observe first. We observe if the weather is nice, if there is no problem for going down.
Yeah.
If it's so horrible, we cancel. We go back sometimes.
Yeah, of course.
But if there is any problem, we ask the rescue mountain. If they have a problem with skiers with a twist, the knees, something like that, we call the rescue mountain. But today, with the fog, no helicopter.
No.
We walk down.
Okay, no problem. So gondola is about to come in. We'll have to jump in.
Get it.
And you'll see the views we get. All right, let's go. Jean sees how much Karine is impressed, so he takes the time to explain to her the surroundings of Chamonix. But the more he talks and the more she gets excited. With the ceiling just above us, most likely on top, we will have a great day above the sea of clouds. This is a precious moment in the life of a skier to be able to enjoy bluebird sky in Chamonix. The gondola will take us up in 20 minutes or so, what would take us an entire day of expert mountaineering to achieve. Karine can enjoy the view, and finally we reach the top. I've never written up some dancing crazy. There's not a compliment, a new revival of chronic discontent from Mr. Surly.
Welcome to my office.
Oh yeah, Jean can say that his work is better than most of our holidays. The balcony of L'Aiguille du Midi provides the most stunning views of all Europe. The first challenge for any rookie is to reach the starting point of the ski descent, a 30-minute walk on the most spectacular ridge. But before we do so, Jean shows us some of the incredible terrain some people have skied before in Chamonix. We'll stop for a short break. We'll be back right after this on Natural Skiers.
Welcome back to Natural Skiers in Chamonix with Karine and our guide Jean Villard. We go on the east balcony of L'Aiguille du Midi to enjoy the view of the highest summit in Europe, Le Mont Blanc. I have never seen Chamonix like this before, so even for me, it will be a treat today.
Okay, allez.
On y va?
On y va.
Allez, c'est parti.
Ouais.
Go!
Allez.
Oh là là, j'ai jamais vu comme ça. The sun creeps over the mountain. I get up in the morning. I'm lying on the beach, the day is just real.
Oh yeah, faut protéger ses yeux aussi, hein. Attention, c'est fort. Allez, bonne journée. C'est quoi, tu dis là?
Je vais être entre deux. Je vais par la salle.
Alors, vous voyez le bonheur là? C'est l'encordement. On se quitte plus, hein. On va clipper ça. Comme ceci. Et là, ton nœud est tout fait pour toi. On va mettre directement sur le mousqueton.
So we start our descent on this ridge, a most spectacular experience for anyone. It could seem intimidating at first, but 100% safe thanks to Jean. What a way to leave the mountain for the first time for Karine. Let's not wait another day. Oh, my senorita, do you understand what I'm saying? I'd give up everything for one more. I tell her to look up, let the view sink in, get used to it, live it, feel it. Because if you just look down at your feet, well, you might as well stay in Tremblant.
Ah, ça va,
vraiment.
Ils sont descendus dans la façade.
Ah, ouais.
C'est ce matin, les gars. Allez, on ne quitte plus, là.
Allez, on pivote.
Voilà. Voilà. Excellent.
Mets le poids sur la carotte.
Donc là, on va aller sur l'autre versant. C'est plus intéressant, comme ça si on tombe, on a moins de chute à
faire. Donne-lui une petite chance.
Regarde, mais elle est agile, tout se passe bien.
Ouais, c'est une chèvre.
Allez, Miguel. Le champ de chèvre en café.
Allez, Miguel.
Voilà, tu arrives à reprendre la corde. Excellent. Voilà.
Oh, folks, here we are at the bottom of this little arête, and already we have a great adventure just without skiing, just walking around here. And for Karine, it's a big emotional moment, and we do that on purpose to walk around. Thomas,
amazing, huh?
Thomas, our cameraman. Emotion already, huh, Karine?
Oh, yes. I mean, it's quite an adventure just to start from the top and just go down. It's not that far. It takes so long because when you're not very agile with the snow and seeing that's a very steep hill and you're just scared to just go down.
Well, but the way...
I mean, with the view,
yeah.
It's just, we did a lot of destinations, and every time I say, I mean, the mountains are just incredible, but when you come here, it's so different. I mean, you can feel the force of the mountains, and it's with you. And you know, so as you can see, I have a little bit a short of breath, and it's not because I ran.
Well, we're a little high. We're a little high. So if you're not used to that, you need to walk the slow pace. The guides are saying a lazy pace goes a long way.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And we can say that you're getting used to the mountain. Yeah. And this is something that anybody can walk down. Yes. I saw some people, 78 years old, it was his first time on this amazing place, which is a place where you must come once in your life as soon as possible. Because once you do that, you'll want to come, you'll have a craving, you'll want to come here every 2 years, every 4 years, every year if you come, if you can. So thanks to Jean, just walking here. And Karine, full of emotion now, on natural skier. So what we're going to do, we're going to stop for a short break. And we'll put our skis on, and natural skiers will be back in a moment at the top of the world in Chamonix.
Find the words to explain your face. Lord knows I tried.
Hey, welcome back to Natural Skiers in Chamonix with Karine and I and our guide Jean Villard. We couldn't dream about better weather conditions. And we got permission to get the drone up as we're about to ski down La Vallée Blanche in a way not a lot of people are able to.
Won't you dance with me to tonight?
Find the words to explain your face. Well, Lord knows I tried. In these times of change, you still blow my mind. What girl do you want?
So Jean, behind us, we could see after a few turns in this wonderful environment, we could see people everywhere. We could see people all the way underneath those rocks. They're climbing. We could see people from arriving from the new lift in Italy. There are many, many, many runs you could do and many adventures. You could spend a month here and never do the same run, right?
No, it's free here. Huh? You are free. You can go everywhere.
As long as you're with a guide.
That we need a guide if you are not expert on the half piste with the deep snow, with the passage between the crevasses, you know.
Yeah.
You need it, yes, absolutely.
And people come from everywhere in the world. We see people from Japan, from Sweden,
absolutely,
from South America. And Chamonix got the biggest appeal to any mountaineers in the world.
Oh, yes, absolutely. Huh? I've been with people from Japan, from South America, from Brazil, imagine?
Yeah.
It's strange, huh?
Okay, so snow is good, but it's warming up, so let's go do some more turns, all right?
Super!
Okay.
My mommy and my papa, yeah, they haven't seen the show. And the seed must be my family has given me all that I need. Cause they are the source of info that I feed from. Now I'm grown, and now I'm free.
pas une poulet qui est sorti avec.
What amazes me on La Vallée Blanche is the accessibility of the adventure to any level of skiers who can now get so close to the glaciers and the crevasses to enjoy the wild beauty of this exceptional place on Earth. Some section of our path chosen by Jean today are more technical because he is aware of the skiing abilities of Karine, yet he takes the time to reassure her. Mind you, this is absolutely a no-go without a guide from La Compagnie des Guides de Chamonix. Karine will succeed going through the technical sections with flying colors thanks to the counseling of Jean.
Regardez Ferrac ici. Formidable, Karine! Bravo! Bravo, bravo!
We'll give a little break to our cameraman, Thomas, and we'll be back right after this on Natural Skiers. Is the world's best place to enjoy a mountain experience, and the city is ready to live up to such expectations. You will have a complete experience discovering shops and restaurants all across, well, let's say, ski town. Every clothing brand runs a boutique in the village. Restaurants? Well, anything and everything from the 5 euro sandwiches to the most exquisite dining experience. And après-ski, well, there is no place like this place anywhere around the world. You can après-ski 24 hours a day if you want. Apparently, we're not allowed to drink on TV. Well, thankfully, we're on the web. Oh, and by the way, I'm drinking a very sweet blonde beer called Affligem. So we're back on La Vallée Blanche for the last segment of our show, with the clouds slowly crawling up the mountain. It will soon be the end of this day. You have to understand how magical getting all those conditions is in Chamonix. Perfect sky, perfect snow, perfect teammates on La Vallée Blanche. This is something to cherish. I mean, for me, I've done it many, many times. And for Karine, what a way to taste it for the first time in Karine represents 99% of skiers. And if she's able to do it, so everybody is able to do it. And that's the spirit of natural skiers.
C'est ça le plaisir de skier.
The world I did, Australia. Free my gay, ELS, did mal. For the kennels, put on the cambano. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Well, folks, as Karen is walking up, we're being swallowed by the fog. So lucky today with Jean. Thanks a lot.
Super,
thanks
huh?
A million.
Thanks, Jean. Super awesome.
I mean, we're lucky because we took off opening sky, and then as we go down towards the end of the Vallée Blanche, towards La Mer de Glace, fog is coming up. That's the end of our show. Karen, your first big experience.
Oh, yes. It was awesome. I mean, I built my character here in my first experience in a big mountain. So it's so it was a pleasure to be with you, Phil, and with you, Jean. Thank you so much for making me live this beautiful experience. So.
Wow. You're welcome.
Our pleasure. So, folks, if you want to watch this again on replay, you go to our Facebook page, Natural Skiers, Facebook/Natural Skiers. Please come on board and send us your picture. Become a member of our community, and we'll try to do as good as we can to make you dream about skiing so
yeah,
you enjoy skiing a maximum. Phil Gino here with Jean Villard and Karine Sauvé from Chamonix. So long.